Officials say the intersection of Mirror Street and Northeast 24th Avenue will be impacted for traffic light improvements through January. The project is expected to be completed by January the 31st. Officials ask drivers to please use caution and reduce speed through all work zones.